They say when one door shuts, another door opens. The end of one chapter is only the beginning of another. New beginnings. We only live one life. It's time I cleanse and start over. Begin the journey I was really put here to do. I traveled the world and get paid to do what I love most. But it's still something missing. Things I ain't accomplished yet. But in this new chapter, nothing's impossible. I control my destiny.
I just need to make me a hit. Right. Somebody better jump on this shit. Right. You know what this is sound like with Game on it. Or a Tunchi feature a verse from Wayne on it. What if I had Nipsey and let him bang on it? My nigga YG would've did the same on it. And what if Chris Brown wanted to sing on it? And Rosé made back, we switching lanes on it. Matt Black without a stain on it. I'm in the six recording trying to put...
One time at the big and I ain't too proud. Don't let it go to your head, it might weigh you down. Through emotions and you fed up and way too loud. Don't let it go to your head, it might weigh you down.
All of my youngins was ripping and running for the money, doing wrong. You say you righteous cause you never liked to admit it when you was wrong. To pull up is something from nothing, we stuntin' and jumpin' into them farms. Whole team in uniform, she looking for the unicorn.
Way out the way,
way out the way.
We've been to and from,
we've been to and from.
Every day I pray,
every day I pray.
She looking for the unicorn.
Loaded Lux new album, Talk Dirty, available now.
Big Snoop Dogg, you listening to Nonfiction Radio, the number one station in Jersey. So says Big Snoop.
You're about to witness a seismic event. Now, let the party begin. Get ready to experience the sounds of
Nonfiction Radio.
This is in my way, you in my way. They don't want a nigga to grow from Garden State. Whole clip, I keep it free road. I'm on my way. Fuck the road, I always get flown. I spread my way.
What's happening, everybody? This is Charlie Mack. I support the Fathership Foundation and the Fathership Movement. We must rebuild our community, starting at home. We have a responsibility as fathers to take control and take our community back, protect our children. Go to fathership.org now and donate.
Circle of sinners, sinners, sinners.
Held as one of the most respected contributors of this culture, he now leaves his legacy behind and gives his fans one more battle. The GOAT of this culture, Arsonal the Rebel.
You know the difference between me and you? You fake and you soft. I've been doing you free favors my whole career, and I'm still breaking you off. No matter how much this card costs, I could break even or be taking a loss. As long as I get these fans what they desire, that's what make me the boss. Nigga!
Many say he is the legend of all legends. Started the culture's new direction with the Lion's Den. He jump-started a lot of battle rappers' career. One of Harlem's own, a fan favorite, Loaded Lux.
I imagine you think this why I booked this Kung Fu Kenny look. Not at all. This just cause I came to cook my dog, no offense.
UDubb, we here? Yeah. Main event time, Alpha and Omega. Appreciate everybody that came out, man. This is it. History. Arse won the coin toss. It's on Lux. Top of the first. Let's go.
Hey, man, one more time for y'all, man. I appreciate y'all rocking with me for my entire 10 years, man. Real shit, you know what I'm saying? And tonight is gonna be real righteous, man. Shout out to my clothing sponsor, HGC Apparel, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to all the sponsors, Lost Keys Records, Nonfiction Radio, the Jason Experience, man, Smack That TV, shout out to motherfucking Itchy House rocking out with us, man. The whole Jersey, the whole Harlem for being a part of this shit, man. Al Capone, of course, man. You cannot spell bars without putting that arse in it. And my nigga Al Capone, I gave him a new slogan. You can't spell cigars without putting the R's in it either. Y'all already know how I do. Straight disrespect, so disrespectful. And I'm about to fuck this Bruce Leroy looking ass nigga up.
Talk dirty, nigga. Peace, King Disrespectful. But shit talking don't make you no dope rapper. Now, yeah, we know you done got some stats up. I can see that. We opened the books. Now we closing the chapter. When you send them to the front line, but they get it backwards. I'm not like Moses. Because if you ain't red, I can still split a sea apart when a snake don't turn and stick with the staffers. What's a stature to the rapture? A ratchet nigga getting fixed. It's a fracture. I was a panther. I did the panther. I was a panther, I did the pastor, I wouldn't know. Being everything sensei don't make you no master. That's what he after. Get that mic, the devil, please. Being everything sensei don't make you no master. This what he after. Initially casing me on the low. Now you got some capital, you think that you the alphabet. But you Omega and the house come to collect. You know it's about respect. This eighth, you started out hanging with him. Well, I got news for him. It's going out on his neck. And it's going out on the net, nigga. When a favor turned into a charity bout to the death. Hey, Jersey, y'all only support him because y'all got him. Him and Ray Charles, they don't see y'all when they got them bands and they moving. Whole 24-7, it ain't one shot of y'all. Not a landing, a viewing. I could see it be for protection. Look how random the crew is. And he with truant. And even truer, he drove the van with the students. Sandwich and souping. When a nigga souped up. Till a Sandman got a swooping. He hooping. He hooping, but the man need improvement. I go interiors where they decorate him and get the Raymond Flanagan moving. You standing here stupid. All this Hollywood chicken you getting. Back to the hood looking like he can't dance to the music. Roscoe Jenkins in here acting like he too good for the family reunion. Handsome, what is you doing? Handsome, what is you doing? Your movements look fear-based. Like that time Lava had you rapping in back of the staircase. Yeah, you was scared straight, nigga. all day. You couldn't even wish me a happy Father's Day. I swear you show your love in a weird way. Instead, you gonna be up here talking about my work. You're showing off for your friends. You didn't have to sneak me in a career day. Why they can't never rap to me straight, you know? They gonna come up here personals, angles, and jokes. They gotta force their names into the conversation, the goat. We'll go with it. I rap, I touch my nostrils, they saying it's coke. Or maybe it's dope. Cause every time I'm in a smack lineup, they nose, I crack his head. Come get this smoke, nigga. Can you smell an incense? Oh, baby. The Asiatic black man's backhandling business. What is this? I imagine you think this is why I booked this Kung Fu Kenny look. Not at all. This just because I came to cook my dog. No offense. But Willie, Coyote, uglier friend, bar shots above the rim, Tupac's, Birdie Row running gonna stop when he meet me, I got the drop. And I'm going loony with it, nigga, tune in. You about to get tuned up a bit. Construction kit. It was pumping you gas, guzzling like you diesel fit to be trucking in. That's car troubling, drive struggling. Look what happens when you're trying to line up your connect in the Wi-Fi buffering, your heart suffering. Turn that mic up. Get the feel of this thing. I'm about to work this nigga all night. The divine spark back thundering. Hey, 103rd. What's happening to us functioning? I'm in here with this little punk ass pay-per-view charge that I'm up against. You can't be a live wire still dying in your hood on the cable and getting stuck again. Oh, cause you thought you was set when they jumped you in. Monkey wrench. This is battery. I got a socket to him on his own outlet. Let me plug him in. Dead China man in the trunk. Tuck a chin, nigga. Or wrist watching and get clock broke when I'm punching in. Let's rumble then. Once again, you here. Lucky him. Fuck him when I can't trust him since he made it up to them. Hey, Harlem, you know every day we hustling. Then Ross say, don't forget about Lil Bron them. So I treat it like the man akin to me. But you really a dog, baby. Chucky for a friend to backstab you after you cut him in. You could tell him, mate, look where his money went. For me to custom whip it up for him to let him model it. Bitch, nigga, you're not following. You ain't hip to it. That's when I'ma come around and waste him with the belt on the line. That'll buckle him. You chuckling? I'll run your lips with your voice up. All boisterous. Little boy stuff. Where he on? But bars, every time I hear yours, they be off. Ours? So maybe you should already be gone. What you lost, nigga? I kick your mother down the steps. Shot your daughter around the neck. Hit her with SpongeBob clarinet. We talking bars or ours? I kill your dead daddy twice. Bring him back to life. Fuck your mother in his casket. Have Lux bring it. Nice. But we talking bars or ours? Let me escort you. It's cool. But look here, if I got to give you this food for thought to a fiend dude, I bet he remember who taught you. Hey, this gonna be a scorcher. Yeah, hold on. This Miyagi drawing down on Daniel's son block. I could have worked with you on your jump shot. He went another route, I'm coming out. These balls beating him like a drunk pops. You are blood and you trust cops. Your fake ass probably got butt shots, nigga. Hold up, man. You can't say nothing about a Harlem nigga snitching. When you out here telling niggas business you do business with. Oh, you girly. This what he picked up on his travels, huh, Jersey? You're all over the place, baby. So what, nigga? I'm otherworldly. In other words, I whirl him into a hole. Now that's cold, but I want him to feel the shakes when I'm coming. Big Shirley, nigga, serves me. Hey, this nigga, he couldn't tell a vision till I first show up. That's piloting. King Roscoe, your coach, a roach. He bugging in here trying to wing it with me. Don't get fly for them. You old can't fool, nigga. Who kept the fire lit? I'm the embodiment, all body strength. And I got it by the lift with how to get it out of limits. I can send it. You're now present with the cosmic gift. Fuck your accomplishments. And all these niggas who sponsored it, the monitors, now watching it. Pure consciousness versus common sense. I'm confident. I can't tell your conscience that I'm your consequence. It's cognitive. And yours ain't at a level that comprehend how I could bend. These sciences. I train with inside the gym. I put pain in. You can't trade shade with a shining gym. It's blinding him. He caught the fade but never got a glimpse of the lights. The way they hit the ring loud is no bell, but everything got pullets surprising them. I am him. This is new work, and it ain't friendly. But I know every time y'all occasion, it ain't mean. But y'all treat me like royalty. Look how they feed grapes to the king. Where's the loyalty?
That was only the top of the first. Bottom of the first. Bottom of the first. UDubb, Alpha and Omega history in the making. Ars is on you. Keep it down. Let's go.
Yo. Arsenal versus Loaded fucking Lux. On UDubb Network, you really got played. And if you say some shit that I don't like by the third round, all them gonna know how much you really got paid. Now, Hov tweeted your slogan, nigga. Farrakhan bought your name up. But you was in that same project building in Harlem being the same Lux. You standing on my stage right now preaching the same stuff. Man, he said it. Andy Pettit couldn't teach him to change up. They said they want that gray sweatshirt Loaded. They need Lux to be a boogie. But must I remind y'all, Trayvon died in that same gray hoodie. I know you, nigga. I know you, nigga. And Brother Polite been talking to you too politely. Fucking your mind up. You went from mean to this nigga beloved. I'm trying to find Lux. Not the preacher, not Rich Porter, or the Black Panther versus the Don Lux. I'm looking for that little cold-hearted nigga that used to watch his stepdaddy fucking his mama. Yeah, that's right. This nigga mother was a punching bag. And them nights daddy came home on that drunken swag, he was standing in the doorway already crying because he knew he was finna do something bad. He figured if he left you alone, you'll heal on your own. He treated you like a fucking scab. Now you had to watch your mother's side nigga beat her fucking ass like he your fucking dad. But that's the little nigga I need to address. Project your voice. Let it stream from your chest. Your baby motherfucking V12. And that's what's keeping you stressed. You treat life like a game of chess. But your queen keep being fresh. Honestly, king, that's why your opponents always keep you in check. Because of your mate. Y'all just caught that. Some of you late. See, look. Hold on. I said, Lux, we from the era when niggas had Nintendo beef. We was in those streets, supply distorters. You was with those creeps. Lions Den, December of 08. Didn't you sniff those weeks? But when his nose bleeds, he get upset. Nigga, you picked those seats. All you did was learn the game of chess. Come on, son. Yeah. Man, I said, we from the era when niggas had Nintendo beef. We was in those streets. streets, supplied the snorters, but you was with those creeps. Lion's Den, December of 08, didn't you sniff those weeks? But when his nose bleed, he get upset, nigga, you picked those seats. All you did was learn the game of chess, read some books, nigga, and flipped your speech. Extendo speak, you better be tougher than Kimbo Cheek. You won't get no sleep. We watched your career take off, go through the clouds, and then crash. I told you about those window seats. Man, listen. Man, listen. I said, man, listen. Stop talking while I'm rapping, bro. Man, listen. You see me out here trying to transition. You on a gram dissing. You throwing punches, but my shit's land different. You shooting, but my piece is hitting. Nigga, we scam different. You an important factor, but you never left your hood. You just a transmission. And you do this shit for the dead presidents, right? So let's talk dead presidents. The movie. I ain't talking money now. Your daddy was Anthony. Your mother like that bitch Juanita. She just kept on bringing Cuddy round. You thought your daddy was some fly nigga. To that side nigga, start throwing money round. And it's funny that it's like deja vu, cause your son ain't even, you know what, it's funny how you don't post no pictures of that little motherfucker. And I find that to be a bad thing. So I did some research, and I found out your baby moms was in a fast lane. But you were so excited to be a father and do the dad thing that you overlooked the paternity test you failed, and you out here calling this little nigga your son, and he don't even got your last name? Fuck is you talking about, boy? He's a bastard, nigga. He's a bastard. Got me fucked up.
We working,
champ. Right. Right.
That's what he call it.
You always talking about everybody else, Pops. Hold up. I said you always talking about everybody else, Pops. But I ain't anybody else, Pop. When they thought he was addicted to smack, me, I was the nigga who helped rock. I was the lion in your den, nigga. I was leaving them shell shocked. When your pockets came empty, nigga, I was helping your sales drop, nigga. Yeah. I was the nigga who came up with the idea hollow to dime versus loaded lux. I was the nigga who proofread your contract once they wrote it up. I was the nigga who started wilding and then battle rap opened up. My blue collar freestyle was the only verse that woke them up. I let the llama spray. I let the llama spray. I pull up the way your mama stay. Like Juanita, your son out here calling niggas handsome, bitch, that's kind of gay. Handsome? Why you talking? Look at him, emotional. Why you talking while I'm rapping? Look at him, emotional. Look at him, emotional. The llama spray when I show up the way your mama stay. Like Juanita, your son out here calling niggas handsome, bitch, that's kind of gay. Man, I walk in your son's room and shoot his daddy on Father's Day. Bombs away, Pearl Harbor, any given time of day. What have you loaded, Lux? Pistols, you ain't never handled none. You wouldn't know how to hold an AR if I hand you one. These labels don't want to sign you. Where is that energy channel from? Cause I'm better than you on wax and off wax. Remember, I'm there, you son. Come on, son. What, nigga? What, nigga? These labels don't want to sign you. What is this energy channel from? I'm better than you on wax and off wax. Remember, I'm there, you son. This what happened when you sit Hussein Fatal at 2 Chainz table. I'm immortal in combat. They watching Liu Kang slay you. I'm UDubb. Where you lead? None of your troops ain't able. Beloved, you was lying then. Now the truth can't save you. Why you ain't never battle in the lion's den? Why you ain't never battle in the lion's den? Should I ask Sub-Zero? But why you ain't never battle in the lion's den? If you was doing it for hip-hop, we made your shit hot. Me, Ice, Goods, K-Shawn, Clips, Rock. You only get mentioned in your era because you had a good team. Bitch, stop. But we was helping you win. So to a Kobe, you just Rick Fox. Nigga, it's funny. It's funny. It's funny how this street shit could transition into b-ball. Every man for himself. This shit all out free fall. Fuck my coach and the plays he called. I ain't putting my arm down after I shoot. So now Lathan after the three ball. So what do we have here? A nigga dressed like a chink, who say a lot of nothing, but y'all think he's so smart. A nigga who whole life revolve around chess, but ain't got no heart. A nigga who wouldn't look in a bull's eye, but like to throw darts. A nigga who never touched a key in his life, but he think he Mozart. So it starts. So it starts. So it starts. So it starts. All the weird hand gestures and the slow remarks. You learned that from your old head in the pool hall who be throwing darts. But how you plan on beating a $1 million man in his ring when you got Owen's heart? See, we got bananas for everybody down to the last monkey on Noah's Ark, nigga. Man, my shit is real, my shit is raw, my shit is authentic. And you can't spell bars without putting that R shit. What the fuck wrong with this nigga, bro?
I said bars or R's. Previous little gang members who don't put in no pain. Hey, cuz, what's cracking other than the egg in the skillet you fried mornings? Side talking. He got 100 pistols in your videos. It's silly, though. He got 100 pistols in his videos. It's silly, though. Because you ain't going to lay down nothing on a trap but a rhyme force. Why force it? I keep it tall. I'm going to always have size on you. That's why you're condescending, like telling Fetty, well, hey, you ain't the only one keeping an eye on him, nigga. I'm on him. He can sell you a script, but when a dead man talking, it's usually tales from the crypt, nigga. First the Dotmar break up. Now every day I wake up. Somebody out here breaking the code. What's all the fucking fussing for, huh, Austin? Because I opened up a door to the kitchen, and I still pops up cooking for you, but son, let's keep it raw. You hot because you called out the kettle, blacking on you for this pot got you steamed? Well, keep it on the stove like the oven door, nigga. You wasn't sure. Clips ain't the gambling man. No, it's ours. You know, I told the queen my old ace jacked in to come at the king. She go, well, what's the odds that he can cut it? Because his money on deck don't mean you can flip it. Look at how he turned the card. Yeah, y'all, Hollow should have been thy name. Oh, my God. She said, I think he got the wrong booking. I said, shit, that's a lie. Because he going to still get this church with the Quran. Oh, my gosh. He want no mosque. Smoke with me. Tell your general what a surgeon wants. These worship wars I do religiously, nigga. On your lawn. Convert your lord. Earth the niggas who can't see the serpent horns in certain forms. But whether man like my reign or not, I learned the storm. And I turned them on to ways I earned along the way. I birthed them all. My word is born in perfect poems. Research the log, nigga. This punk-ass league ain't nothing but a drop of ink off the blueprints I was working on. You ain't make the resurgence strong, nigga. This shit? Look, nigga, I kinged you in a shop. I took surf from a pond. That got sugar shot. Oh, you ain't red, first of all. Nigga, you was just in the mix getting taped. He ain't even have a clue. I was making the sport fabulous putting jersey on, nigga. That didn't even need a punch with it. He know he mine. That's why you can't even spell your name without putting that son in it, nigga. I feel sorry for your daughter. I gotta go ahead and rock a kid foundation because you make a wish. Yeah, daddy going down like a shaky pimp. Then they raise the rent. Till they convince he can't see the light, but he think he lit. When banking on chasing chips, how you lost on a Vegas strip, they sank the rent, then they repent. You better change your pitch. When you see these players start blanking for the record, this don't come with laser print. Make them quit. Now, Oz, normally I wouldn't tell you what's the thing to quit, but when you ain't win your last, maybe 10, I don't know. Swag, you more of a business partner than I could say a friend. So tell me the bag was for extra pay and it was fixed. You know what I mean? How else you explain it then? You jumping around, making grins with that fake pretend face you cringe like that shit he's saying. Slick, he ain't sick. You know I know Oz. I'm taking temps, the maker temps, on an American Idol's life, Play-Doh. It ain't gonna feel like clay when it aching shit. Yeah, shit. But it ain't your shift, because you ain't commit, baby, your willpower like, like Jaden Smith versus Jada Kiss. And them flat lines, they gonna get you aired out. These ain't the retirements may go fix. This may go quick. You like cars, right, Oz? Hold up, that got your name in it. Well, let's take a lift. Or should I say a lift? Cause whatever you whipped up, I'm finna bend or break your shit. You basic bitch. Who you in here basing with? I told Calico, it ain't about how many fights you had. It's who you fought. Yeah. But what's the difference between him and my apprentice? You on a 24-7 with slow-mo shots and you getting sexy with a pool full of niggas. Or should I say skinny dipping with six bitches? We're not judging. Hey, look, you so crazy. I can see you now. Martin voice high with your man in the hotel lobby. The way the water was glistening all over your body. Dreadful.
Talk dirty.
Dreadful.
Talk dirty.
Dreadful.
Talk dirty.
Dreadful. I say, my nigga, you knows how I craft this shit. It's craftsmanship. This what practice get. Classic, bitch. You're an embarrassment. Fucking savage to the sport that I married in. I horse niggas. That's how I carried it. Arrogant. Fuck with you averaging. I shatter it. I mastered it. Pretty passionate. Ask him if he think it's a mistake when I say I'm assuring my much of his face is accident. Don't assume you got access. If I gotta knock you into another world, nigga, you better come off in access. I go into a city and turn new revenue into rappers. You ain't paying me, nigga. You paying taxes. Look, I love you. Last one. Look, I love you. But you can't be in here like you Andre the Giant off the turnbuckle and don't rumble. You say the money, what be? Well, sister, you gotta act. You can't pound this, mag that, gun so big, it need about three duffels, and then you get into real trouble and start blowing a hustle. You and G-Main Frost got into a shoving match, and you didn't go get the shovel. Now, I don't got a lot of questions, or maybe a couple. Now, in the footage, you go, don't do that, and then he did that, and then somewhere in there, we lose you in the scuffle. Now, what I want to know is, was you fast or was you furious, nigga? Because they out here saying you flew the coop like a Vin Diesel stunt double, nigga. Talk to me, baby. Talk to me. The way you in here failing, it ain't fair. I swear, if you see me in a bear fight, don't worry about me. Help the bear, nigga. You's a waste of my motherfucking time, nigga. And you're cutting into your mother's. I apologize, bro. This hell. This.
Come on, Micah.
Yeah.
Bottom of the second.
Fastest way to Harlem is the A, right? That's what you say, right? These theatrical performances you put on is why they pay, right? But you're copying all your antics off a weirdo. That's how you play, right? Shit, nigga, you should have came dressed as a vampire. We all know you afraid of daylight. But let's get off that. Y'all want me to prove it? Let's talk facts. Don't be afraid to talk dirty, my nigga. I talk back. You should want to be a better father to your son, nigga. Look how Khaled handle Assad now. The bitch raising your son got a felony. That's why his mother ain't got a job now. She got caught because it was another nigga behind the wheel because his daddy ain't want to drive now. She bust the check, you supposed to maneuver the V, Bonnie and Clyde style. What you gonna tell your son, nigga? How his mother was robbing Peter to pay Paul? Or make up some all-American story about how she competed and played ball, was sweetest and Jay tall, succeeded and stayed hard? Or is you gonna tell him how you beat that Daylight and King Los all worship the same fraud? Is you gonna keep it real with him? Or say some shit to dismiss him so you ain't gotta deal with him? You ain't gonna be happy until a nigga like Kanan decide to chill with him. But you trying to paint the large picture and prove Kyle Pops was some lost nigga. No, field nigga, house nigga, boss nigga. We all niggas. You just auctioning off your soul trying to sell it so you get on quicker. Brother Polite don't equal no God, nigga. You said you used to battle off the roof and the loser had to jump. Man, it looked to me like you battling for your life. You looking more and more like Pookie every month. But see, I know you, Lux, and I listen to the sermons different. Oh, I know about all your surgeon visits. And according to Harlem Hospital, Usher ain't the only nigga out here that was burning bitches. Three shots up in his ceiling. Listen, my word just different. I said three shots of penicillin. He on his third prescription. Oh, his nerves is twitching. Donald Trump master purge against him. Disappoint or injure quick. Derrick Rose edition. I'ma get him all a look in your hood. I got a service engine. No extension. It's sawed off. It had a circumcision. You think these crackers gonna keep it real with you? All this righteous shit bullets still hit you. Oh, you think because you rock a little bit of Tommy Hilfiger now society want to deal with you. Man, you out here trying to break your people down. Man, we'll cry over no spilled liquor. I need you to look in the mirror at 444 and tell me what you see, John. Still nigga. No matter what you grow up to be, John, still nigga. You ain't pulling that calico shit on me, John. How it feel, nigga? I'll reach for that iron, then clap it. Y'all gonna see R spit with a Tech 9 in front of Lux. It's gonna remind you of that Lions Den classic. Mask on, windows up, while the tires spin backwards. I shoot with one arm out, chin down. That's a violin tactic. What? What, nigga? I said, nook my birthplace. Preacher, man, you better button up your shirt straight. My Nina anxious to bust a little Spanish style on the first date. They asked me, Oss, why you keep rapping about guns in your battles? Because there's hammers in my workplace. And this the nigga that put the Tech 9 in front of me in the first place. So, I guess I gotta expose the fact that you a fiend, since you won't admit yourself. 4 years ago, you said Harlem Hospital giving beds out. But you still didn't admit yourself. You rather risk your health than to go get some help. Mama said get your belt. You was out here serving fiends. Now you in here taking hits yourself. You supposed to be a king, nigga. You going against your team. You in this yourself. Tonight you alone, my nigga. Fuck V12. You in this yourself. You know the difference between me and you? You faking you soft. I've been doing you free favors my whole career, and I'm still breaking you off. No matter how much this card costs, I could break even or be taking a loss. As long as I get these fans what they desire, that's what make me the boss. Nigga. Stop talking while I'm rapping. Verse hollow. Verse hollow. Verse hollow. You said I need 40, shorty. And I made that happen, right? For just you. My word is my bond. I live by that code. That's what I stuck to. But now you're back. And you're back working for me. So now it's fuck you. Because I'm the little brother my big brother been looking up to. I was driving that school bus for a living, nigga. You thought I was having fun on it? Well, I ain't enjoy my days till I pulled up to that building in Harlem and you put your son on it. None in the percussion family. His baby brother got a drum on it. It's automatic. It spits so quick if I remix it, I'm putting pun on it. Nigga, you threw me in the ring, Lux. You ain't teach me to rhyme. Bitch, nigga, I saw you running from Iron Dick in this time. I'll let you speak to a nine. Headshot. Doctor be telling your mother that a hollow clearly beat you this time. What y'all thought I was gonna respect you? Like you were something special? I'll walk in your church and slap the shit out of whoever you sitting next to. Nigga, your son's sandcastle, that's what I stepped through. Stupid baby boy. I hate you too, little nigga. You ain't my son. I don't even treat him like my nephew. I was a different dude. Always abided by them different rules. I was taught squeeze questions, leave questions way after you ditched the tool. Robberies on different dudes. I was on the move with sticks before I learned to stick and move, nigga. You ain't dropping wisdom, fool. You a false prophet. You a false prophet trying to profit off those with lost prophets. It's all logic. The plug has to be involved. They all sockets. If you want to enlighten and brighten when writing, get off topic. You must switch the subject to fully school a nigga. Boy, stop it. You ain't took math yet. You're still walking through these halls bopping. You ain't battled nobody from the English descent. Your cards dropping. You out here spitting science fiction predictions while Lord's watching. The Jim ain't Lee you cut out for these punches. Bernard Hopkins. I was in Manhattan for the day. I said I was in Manhattan for the day. I'm macking with your bae. Oh, they talking while I'm rapping. Look at me, King. I was in Manhattan for the day. I'm macking with your bae. Picking her brains. I'm trying to figure out the address where you stay. I get to clapping with the K. Headshots. They gonna be missing you dearly beloved. Bow your heads. We are gathered here today. Whole neighborhood had your back, son, if you was cool. You had a whole bunch of strangers riding with you like an Uber pool. But nobody in your inner circle thought you was cool. Y'all just a whole bunch of squares that finally came together and formed the Rubik's Cube. I said, if you want wreck in this motherfucking ring, you'll get tangled. I'm well-rounded. Man, all them stupid-ass Chinese man angles don't work on a nigga that's well-rounded. My shit is real. I wish V12 would shut the fuck up. John, your luck's up, nigga.
Yo, y'all already know, UDubb, I had to come through and show some love for my brother Arsenal, you know what I'm saying? This last battle, you know what I'm saying? I had to come show that love and respect, you know what I'm saying? He did a lot for the culture, he put a lot of work in for the culture, and his talents is gonna be greatly missed when it comes to the battle culture. So give it up one time for my brother Arsenal, you heard? Word up. Let's get it popping. This is the last round. This is the last round and we in the building. Your boy.
Yeah. Let's go. I'm back to make the UDubb ultimate again. I got to do it, baby. Back to make the UDubb ultimate again. Yeah, they done turned this sucker shit into a lick. Let's get them shaking in the shoes. About time I take you to the groove. Look at them. They waiting on the move. Because I ain't in here playing by the rules, and it's making them confused. Oh, ain't the bus driver supposed to be taking niggas to school? It feel like vibes changing in the room, you know?
Stop picking on
them. I just told them pick a forum. That's destiny. I can't pick it for them. But I'm going to kick through the picket fences. I'm going to pop on his grandpops. I blame it on your old head. He got you out here like it's green grass, blue skies when it's cold red. And old Red, who you should hand it to, nigga? You show dead, but you're going bad. All fans, don't give up on homes yet. You go out there and you vote for him. It's y'all the reason this nigga came in here and broke a leg. Both of them is roll running out of lane. I'm ashamed you got a name up on my platform. Ending up this kind of lame. You're not the same. The nigga coming to blackout at events and you're falling off the stage. And you keep coming back out here again. Like, we don't see you falling off, and it ain't staged. And nigga, you going back up like this? God, did this worse than the town Trick Trick was moving forward to the stage, nigga. I'm just saying, they looking forward to his grave. You about to end up dressed up like the Rose Martin played. It's all the same. I'll explain. When the grapes viewing you at Big Mama House, but they got to hear Mama Pain. I'm just saying, nigga. When the Craig's viewing you a Big Mama House, but they got to hear Mama Pain. I'm just saying. Is you really retiring though? Is that actually a fact? How you gonna stop battling for a rap career and you battling with that? I mean, I heard your shit, nigga. Really? Rap songs? I'd rather hear House Party back on. The way I was skipping through the records like Chill bumping the table while Bilal getting a scratch on. I'd rather put a track on for an hour straight of a hacksaw scraping a blackboard. I'm chopping it up about you bricking, breaking it down right in front of you. And I got a class for. That's what you asked for. Daniel, son, I could try to clean it up. But you know damn well, as soon as I put that wax on, it was wax off. That's what you asked for. You should have bought some time, paid attention. You live a richer life. Stop toying with learning. Don't play school if it's your price. You know I'm a teacher that don't need tenure, right? You know I want to see little Kali ending up like a Jenner, right? Didn't mean to offend you twice. Ooh, I'm in here just striking. I'm a master. They want Bison to punch lightning. I'm mic'd in for the kid in the slums fighting. He just want a bottle, custom model. I'm a young Tyson. I get the ambushing with ambition. Kicking these handwritings, minus the man mittens. Oz, you was taking random leave for family need. 2013, you called me out against K-Shine. Stage 48 was the scene. Now it's first 48 on the screen. You that same punk kid using this gang shit to chase a dream, but it ain't what it seems. Big brother see your hand, you're Peter Pan. But you'll never land with this make-believe, nigga. Let's change the speed. The mind is the real threat. Built pecs. I pull a chi in with a breath. Your chi a pet, you just here. I know he came to make a movie. I know you came to make a movie. And I can't judge. Dread might look like a predator, but he alien to the skill set. You dead if you don't feel that. If them with it, I'm telling you, this is the state of mind he in. You're slow. I got to show you what you might have missed. Your goal ain't got the Midas print. That's my fault, though. Lions didn't design a glitch. I'm back chiming in. Lions didn't design a glitch. I'm back chiming in. I checked grand tests. Your lifespan just looking like some tight span decks with the vagina print. This pussy been poking at me. And I'm about to slide inside the grid. Realign the fiber wiring to find a chip. On my shoulders, it's taking toll, off breaking cold. I got an encryption, let's modify a bit. You was got it down, Bobby Brown, started out popping shit. You can't put down that crack no more, well that's your prerogative, something gotta give. This a legend verse, allegedly, you retiring. I hope so, nigga, your shit tiring. You a novice at being clever, I promise you that I'm better. I'm positive. Your boys pay me the coins because that's the only way off me you gonna get some type of dominance. It's obvious this burger throwing the seasoning because I'm hungry. I told him put that bread together and let us see what tomato get. Godfather flip. It's contracted killers and silent operatives. He sent swag in a copper friend to lock me in. So you're not the boss. That's just politics, and you got a partnership, and all this going noodles like you pulling the strings, then we meatball, you ain't the sauce, see? Yeah, that's what being imposters get, a monster clip. What that music, what that water, what that water? That's what being imposters get, a monster clip, his posture stiff. Us. You making music or trying to crip? Oh, you just playing violin, I see. Well, that's instrumental, the violins playing while you rip. Why pretend? Booby fake, you was getting college in. But what's a scholarship to the mama ship? That's a power trip. These chakras lift. That chakra shift for organ glitch. Call it quits. I bring water shit, ain't diarrhea, that's diuris. My diet fit for high intent. You hot intent. I hope viewer discretion advise the kids. You're now looking at a pump faking professional going against the grain right now. Jersey. Cause home is not a place to be trying this. Mind your biz. Take rocks you with light attempts. Stand down, it's Meister Men, I ran down. Look nigga, the only thing you could do for battle rap now is Mike is in. Jordan back nigga, Mike is in. And I fight to win. So you go out here and you finalists are finalists. And you tell them ominous to be ominous. Keep an eye on me, nigga. Iron fist. Titan grip. Giant wrist. A mighty hit. Lure you to death. I'm like a German scientist with a signing pin. Damn. And I do time to Vince like a Zionist. He don't know who he rhyming with. Man. I would battle when he run on the car with this hand of Jesus, nigga. Don't you ever throw rocks at the sun. Can't reach.
Talk dirty. Hold it back. Leave alone.
Yeah.
Bottom of the third.
Unlike you, I got to pay for all of this. You know? This is my final round of battle rap. Please applaud me. I got to end with a strong finish. You said Hov giving out niggas $1 million worth of game for $9.99. I'm in the wrong business. I heard that shit. Still to this day, I ain't let that song finish. I ain't gonna have to go to trial for this body, nigga. They all witness. Now, is you a Freemason or a nigga that just be freebasing? You living too fast to be furious. You see what happened to Paul Walker when he was speed racing. You dream chasing. Well, I'm out here asking Freddy if he's seen Jason. Nigga, these nightmares reality, nigga. I don't need Nathan. I will shoot you in your motherfucking forehead if you ever try to underhand me. And just because I stood over your body to do it, nigga, don't mean that you understand me. Do you understand me? You got murdered, nigga. Not with a calico, but the clip had hollows in it. I said murder, Mook, calico, Charlie clips, hollow. Isn't it ironic and kind of iconic that at this time and minute, if you define and get it, you'll see that an arsenal contain all of those contents in it. You If you define and get it, you'll see that an arsenal contain all of those contents in it. You disguised your image. You manipulated the 5%. Started using a wash through powder your face up, trying to hide a blemish. You a conscience, brother, but your conscience isn't. You'll meet with a shotgun at the line of scrimmage if you don't mind your business. Tretch told me your mother was some skinny bitch who used to be sucking Vinny dick behind the benches. Knowing that your father wasn't your father, but she still had him at them doctor visits. She all kind of vicious. Every nigga in the hood been in her. She a Honda Civic. Calling my phone for a fix at 5 a.m. using all them Obama minutes. Yeah. You disguised your image. You manipulated the 5%, started using a watch you powder your face up, trying to hide a blemish. You a conscience, brother, but your conscience isn't. You'll eat with a shotgun at the line of scrimmage if you don't mind your business. Tretch told me your mom was some skinny bitch who used to be sucking Vinny dick behind the benches. Knowing your father wasn't your daddy, but she still dragged him to the doctor visits. She all kind of vicious. Every nigga in the hood been in her. She a Honda Civic. Calling my phone for a fix at 5 a.m. using all them Obama minutes. Oh, Grape Street, we been getting money, cuz. Right. One more time. Grape Street, we've been getting money, cuz. We've been getting money, cuz. Your folks was buying crack off my buddies, cuz. Losing weight off that rock. I done seen your pop go from Sherman Clump to Buddy Love, nigga. And you following in the footsteps of daddy, copying what he does. Your daddy looking at his son, seeing a reflection of what he was. So what, I know a cop named L. What, I'm supposed to feel funny? If you ain't got an inside man, nigga, you ain't never made no real money. Yeah. Come here, L. Yeah. I know when them crackers coming. I know when them raids coming and when them crackers trying to steal from me. I got a nigga with a legal firearm that'll drill for me, nigga. Yeah. Nicky Barnes, Frank Lucas, them niggas' pockets stayed swole. Bugsy Siegel was lethal in getting it by the caseload. Even El Chapo played capo. Hella pesos. What I'm trying to say is every gangster you ever heard of done had a cop on his payroll, nigga. I empty off the clip and then off him with a two-piece. So criticizing those I keep close only make you weak. Nigga, get your facts right before you start marking on loose leaf. Cause L Wisdom ain't even really a cop. He like Martin off Blue Streak, nigga. Right. 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 I'm tired of the games he play. I'm tired of the games he play. You'll end up another sad story on a rainy day. Or then it's back to that shit you were sniffing to take the pain away. Don't end up like the Russians did Lonzo ending a training day. This shit here like Jumanji, a real dangerous game to play. You under Brother Polite, new covenant, where consciousness meets commerce. Well, right now you at Nork Symphony Hall, nigga, where your conscience can meet converse. Y'all wanna know why I'm really retiring battle rap? Y'all wanna know? It ain't y'all fans or the rappers. It's these niggas, these league niggas, supposed to be my brothers and help me feed niggas. Organic caught my phone and said, ice can't be on your card. I couldn't believe niggas, because I just went and did y'all event, because I'm a G, nigga. I'm trying to figure out, y'all think we want to steal y'all rappers? What you concerned with? If one hand was washing the other, we all could learn shit. Smack, you my brother, but them contracts got to burn quick.
You know what I'm saying? Them contracts gotta burn quick. Cause right, you can't copy respect, but you can earn it. That's why I wanna know why niggas like DNA got over 100 battles and got ain't got a house for his family. That shit ain't adding up. It's cause punk ass leagues like Lions Den don't give a fuck about the battler, nigga. Man. I said it's cause punk ass leagues like Lion Den don't give a fuck about the battler. As long as you taking a chump change, they ain't mad at you. You did 2 battles on my league and I gave you enough money to feed the whole Africa. So don't you ever in your motherfucking life say I ain't help you feed your family, nigga. Cause truth is, I put just as much food on your son's table as you did, nigga. What have you done for your son that I ain't do? I ain't buy him that fool's gold, but I bet you this motherfucking Alpha and Omega check sponsoring his school clothes. What have you done for your son that I ain't do, nigga? I put money in your pockets where you couldn't afford them. You need to introduce him to Uncle Oss. Tell him the nigga buying him all them Jordans. What have you done for your son that I ain't do, nigga? My shit is real, my shit is raw, my shit is authentic. And you can't stop up with the ocean.
Yeah! Thank you for coming out! Appreciate everybody, man! History once again, Alpha and Omega!